chanting. Hello, this is Abraham Weisfeld, Annapolis, Palestine, Martyr Square. I'd like to introduce you to Meisach Ationi, who's a Palestinian activist on prisoners' rights, Palestinian prisoners' rights, particularly the Palestinian hunger strike, which is now underway.
Just, I want to tell you that I am from Nablus, the biggest city in Palestine, in occupied Palestine. We are now near the tent, the tent which we made for to support our prisoners in their struggle, in their hunger, open hunger strike. As you heard or you know, the BFLP prisoners began open hunger strike on 27th of September 2011, and they began this hunger strike in all the prisons. All our comrades in the Zionist prisons began their hunger strike. The hunger strike means that they didn't eat or drink anything, just water with salt to keep their health, to keep their stomach good. And this is the 14th today, 10th of October is the 14th day of the open hunger strike. Inside the prisons, the other prisoners shared them in their open hunger strikes from Fatah, from Hamas, from Jihad, from Democratic, from communist parties and all the functions inside the prisons. From the leaders of each function, they shared our comrade their hunger strike. Why the prisoners began their hunger strike? Because they want to stop the isolation decision from the Israeli occupation. That we have before this open hunger strike, we have 19 prisoners from all functions isolated more than 10 years or 15 years, like Ahmed Al-Mughrabi, like Nail Al-Barghouti and the others. They were more and more years in isolated cells. And for BFLB, the General Secretary of BFLB, Ahmed Saadat, and the leader, Ahed Abu Ghulme, they were for the third year in isolated cell with the decision of the Zionist court, which gave them each 6 months, another 6 months in isolated cell. What's the isolated cells? The isolated cells, that it is a very small cell, just 1.5 meter long and 1 meter width, and with two iron bed, very dirty, with one cushion, with one blanket, and a bathroom, very dirty bathroom inside it. It is underground, the prison. No one can know if it is night or day, because all the time they open the light. Yesterday we heard that four of our female comrades in Damoun prison started open hunger strike. They are Da'a Jayousi, Linan Abu Ghulme, Rud Qasim, Sumud Karaji. They began their open hunger strike, and today morning the Israeli occupation isolated them from the other prisoners, from their sisters and comrades. What happened in the prison? The Israeli soldier immediately entered the barracks of the prison and took out the prisoners who are in hunger strike and separated them in another prisons. Why they separate them? That they want to break their hunger strike, but the prisoners continue, even they were gone in another prison. The other prisoners come with them. It's okay that we have the solidarity. We need the solidarity from our leadership, Palestinian leadership, from BLO, from the solidarity of outside people to support the prisoners. And we will continue our resist. We love the life, and we will continue our resist against the Israeli occupation.
How many prisoners are there in total?
In the prison, the Zionist prisons, we have 7,000 prisoners. We have from them 425 children and 36 women inside the prison.
Thank you very much. I'll give you a bit of a view of the tent camp, which is in place in the center of the city here in protest and in solidarity with the hunger strikers. That was the protest camp across the street. Okay, thank you very much. Now, we would appreciate, and we ask you please to send out a link to this video as soon as possible.